I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man.
Hey, it's John Calhoun with another Sand Cherry on the Road. We're coming to you from Vail, Colorado, where we're supporting Adaptive Spirit and the U.S. Paralympic team. We've got an opportunity to race today with Mark Mann, a member of the team. Mark, tell us about what you're up to.
Yeah, hey, what's up, guys? My name is Mark Mann. I am the newest member on the Paralympic men's snowboard team. This was my first season competing, and we've been all over the world, from Spain to the Netherlands to South Korea and Canada, kind of competing and learning a lot and having a lot of fun. And the big goal for next year, obviously, is to qualify for the Paralympic team and be in South Korea for the games. And we're here at Adaptive Spirit, kind of meeting some of the sponsors and the companies that make this possible, like Sand Cherry, and so we appreciate you guys' support and everybody else that's here.
Awesome, Mark. Adaptive Spirit is the biggest fundraiser for the U.S. Paralympic team every year, and it's a big deal. Executives from hundreds of companies around the industry come out, and we want you to get out and help us, too.
Thanks, guys.
I've been everywhere.